Hit the power.
Rolling down the streets of Las Vegas, one company lit up the night and really revved up the crowd. It was no surprise that Spectrochrome was a bright spot in the SEMA parade, because day after day, attendees and camera crews raced to Hot Rod Alley to see our incredible product on display.
Everything's so...
Wow.
Creating traffic jams in front of the Spectrochrome booth.
Nice to meet you.
Spectrochrome brings a shine to the stage.
King Sling, the mega mud truck, driven by the legend Dennis Anderson of Gravedigger fame, stole the show. The massive vehicle showcased the stunning results which can be achieved using this unique, patented spray-on chrome product.
I'm going to tell you right now, the end result is unbelievable. It's what you see right here, 3D Spectrochrome.
The only time the crowd thinned was to follow this guy, who had the exhibit hall buzzing everywhere he went. A transformer sprayed using the Spectrochrome process. Picture after picture after picture. And then the questions followed, how did you do that?
You want a little lowdown on the product?
Spectrochrome is a layer of silver between two coats of paint, which produces a flawless mirror finish, which can then be tinted any color you want. It's environmentally friendly with no traditional tank dipping using harmful chemicals.
And I just like how bright and shiny it all looks.
At Spectrochrome, we love to talk about monster trucks and motorcycles, but there are endless applications which our customers have discovered. And even more surprising is how affordable we've made it to get you started, put you in business, and then watch the customers line up for you. Are you ready to get your shine on?